Hello everyone, this is our 9th experiment with the Egely Wheel. I will now put both hands near the Egely Wheel so that the Egely Wheel will be subject to the heat of both hands. But I'll make it always turn in a certain direction, of the direction namely where my fingers are slightly curved like this. And that's the direction that it will be turning in. And I'll switch back and forth every 60 seconds again, so as to show that it is not a random aircraft again, but actually something that is coming from my hand. Okay? Ready? Okay, go. Switch. Switch. Switch.